Well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear. No, I can't help but to hear in exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding! What a beautiful wedding! Says a bridesmaid to the waiter. Yes, but what a shame! What a shame! The poor groom's bride is all. I chime in with a haven't you people ever heard of closing a damn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of voice and rationality. I chime in. With a sense of
well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne.